Olympus is really about solving problems in healthcare.
We see our role as to empower the staff. Let's help them do their job more efficiently and more effectively. The operating room is probably the most complex area within the hospital. It's amazing, all the different services, human services, supplies, equipment, cleaning, everything that needs to be coordinated in order for a surgery to happen and to happen effectively.
One of the big problems in healthcare is the operating room and the turnover time. We have all these cameras in the operating room that we've already installed, but the cameras are really there to help the staff understand room state. Today it's a manual process. We can leverage that infrastructure and we can use AI to analyze the video in real time. We have lots of data that you can't necessarily send up to the cloud and process it and send it back. It just won't give you the performance in the application that you need.
When we learned about Azure Data Box Edge, we became very excited.
The on-premise nature of the Data Box Edge and the Intel-based FPGAs make it really seamless for us to be able to integrate that device into part of our natural application.
Data Box Edge now gives us the ability to interpret this video in near real time and gain insights. If I know when the patient arrives in the room, and I know when the room is prepped and ready for surgery, I can let the doctor know that, and we can be a little bit more efficient about getting the doctor to the operating room on time.
It's about automating processes. We're just scratching the surface with this particular technology and the AI that it can bring, and we're just super excited to see what problems we can solve with Data Box Edge and Azure.